coming back to Nintendo 3DS in Kirby Planet Robobot. This time, invaders have mechanized Dreamland. To restore his home to its original form, Kirby must rise up against the robots. Kirby travels through stages by jumping back and forth between the foreground and background. He must use more than 25 copy abilities to borrow enemy powers to overcome various obstacles. Of course, there will be new copy abilities, but the real twist is, in this game, Kirby can use his new enemy's robotic technology against them. Kirby's robobot armor is extremely strong. It can even destroy obstacles that stand in Kirby's way. Unlike Kirby himself, the robobot armor can also copy enemy abilities and use powerful, modified version of them. The robobot armor can use more than 10 copy abilities. There is also a separate mode included, called Team Kirby Crush. In this mode, up to 4 players can join forces to battle against powerful bosses. You will select one of 4 roles and participate in a cooperative quest to defeat a boss. Supporting your team and using each role's abilities is a key to victory. While you play, you will find tablets. If you collect them all, your team can activate a powerful team meteor attack and cause major damage. When you complete a quest, you will gain experience points. As you level up, your abilities will become more powerful. That way, you can challenge more difficult quests. You will be able to play Team Kirby Crush using Download Play 2, so you can play with friends who don't own the game yet. You can also play alone with computer-controlled sidekicks. The game is also compatible with every amiibo figure. If you tap an amiibo, Kirby will get copy abilities in the game. Some amiibo will even give you character-specific abilities. For example, if you tap the Mario amiibo, Kirby will get the fire copy ability. And if you tap the Link amiibo, Kirby will get the sword copy ability. Why not try different amiibo to see what happens? Alongside Kirby Planet Robobot, we are also launching a new line of Kirby series amiibo, including Kirby, Meta Knight, King Dedede, and Waddle Dee. When you tap any of these Kirby series amiibo, Kirby will receive a special copy ability. Kirby Planet Robobot and the Kirby series amiibo will be available on June 10th.